off his own. Luke Shen return with it, and he's stripped. Van Riemsdyk steals it, and he's taken down. Penalty save. He's got a second try from the angle stop, and Al Gervais touches up. And now Hartnell and Phaneuf, old friends, were together. Other players jump in, and now it's Simmons and Phaneuf, but the linesman, now Phaneuf suddenly not quite as ready to fight. Now the linesman in between. We got a lot of things brewing over here as Gunnarsson and Braden Shen are pushing and shoving as well. Simmons and Phaneuf being separated right at the red line. It was originally Hartnell and Phaneuf. They've been together more than once in their careers.